Don't Fear the Monster, A Reading Guide, written by C.J. Corky. Boo! Let's get started at learning how to read for early literacy. On page 26 and 27, identify the colors of the marshmallows, white, orange, and pink. Point to the end of the story and say, "The end." Ask, "What do you like to do for Halloween?" Name some of your family traditions. Did you know the s'more was introduced in 1927? The snack was initially called Some Mores. Download the reading guide for Don't Fear the Monster today.